Ivar. Ooh. Oh, Sadat senton on Razor. Wow. Look at the cartwheel. That drops Akam.
Oh, no. Ivar looking unstoppable right now.
Seth. Tag made.
Seth, look away. Don't watch this.
Oh, oh, the double knees by Eric.
Oh, no. Are you kidding me? Look, are you kidding me?
Oh, man, right to the face. Tag made. And now Kevin Owens is legal.
Kevin Owens ready to strike.
Senton. Here's the cover. Oh, and Razor pops out at 2.5.
Oh, close. So close.
Oh, I don't like
this. Wait a minute. Look where the AOP is. The Viking Raiders put down the AOP.
The Viking Raiders sacrificing themselves in the process.
Tommy Ball back inside the ring, going for a stunner, and he got it.
Cover.
Turn over the inside out. And now Rollins. Rollins from behind breaks up this fantastic match.
How convenient.
The Monday Night Messiah.
How convenient. Seth Rollins decides to show up now.
Rollins sent Murphy and AOP out here to do his bidding to dispatch Kevin Owens and the Viking Raiders.
Kevin Owens, you have crucified me since day one, and now it is time for us to crucify you.
Crucify?
This is how you finish the sermon.
Oh, wait a second.
What?
How about some prophets?
Oh, please.
The straight prophets. Oh, my God.
See you, Murphy.
Look out.
Montez Ford from out of the sky. Angelo Dawkins clearing house.
Looks like the resistance is larger than you thought, Seth.
Get him, Messiah. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute.
Things are looking really bad for the Monday Night Messiah.
Yeah. Oh, and Rollins retreats.
Yeah, run, Messiah,
run. Now the AOP trying to get back inside the ring, as does Murphy. The Street Profits and the Viking Raiders.
Just like earlier on tonight, Seth Rollins is leaving town.
Oh, my gosh. Ivar's on the top rope.
So is Montez Ford, opposite side. Stunner. Look at this!
Whoa!
Wow!
No! The uprising is in full force.
Look at the Messiah. He wept.